Is your iPhone running low on storage and you've noticed a large amount of space taken up by system data? This can be frustrating, but don't worry. In this guide, I'll show you effective methods to reduce system data usage and free up space on your iPhone. Let's get started. Solution 1. Empty recently deleted folders. From Photos apps, open the Photos app on your iPhone, scroll down to Recently Deleted, enter your passcode, tap Select in the top right corner. Tap Delete All to remove all photos and videos permanently. From Files, App, open the Files app. Tap Browse at the bottom, then select Recently Deleted. Tap Select in the upper right corner, then Delete All to clear the folder. From Voice Memos app, open the Voice Memos app. Tap Recently Deleted under the main folder list. Tap Edit in the top right corner. Then delete all to clear all deleted voice recordings permanently. Solution 2. Offload unused apps. Go to Settings, tap on General, select iPhone Storage, review the list of apps and tap on any that you rarely use. Tap Offload app to free up storage without losing your data. Offloading apps will reduce system data associated with unused applications. Solution 3. Clear Safari cache and history. Open Settings on your iPhone, scroll down, tap Apps, scroll down, and tap on Safari. Scroll down and select Clear History and Website Data. Confirm by tapping Clear History and Data. This will remove cached files from Safari, reducing system storage usage. Solution 4. Delete old messages and attachments. Open Settings, scroll down, tap Apps, scroll down, and tap Messages. Under Message History, tap Keep Messages and choose 30 days or 1 year to automatically delete older messages. Return to Message, then go to Photos and Videos in the Attachments section to delete large files that take up space. Now, restart your iPhone. By following these steps, you should see a reduction in system data usage, freeing up valuable space on your iPhone. Let me know if this guide helps you and stay tuned for more tips on optimizing your iPhone.